Hey guys, Jay here, tinting a 2016 Subaru Impreza hatchback. Gonna go through the process as always. We're gonna start off by dropping all the windows that roll down, and we are going to grab a microfiber towel, dry, and we're going to wipe down the interior of the seals. And we want to get as much contamination and dust out of these corners as we can. The reason why we want to do this dry is a dry microfiber towel is going to trap more dust than a wet microfiber towel. So we're gonna go do this. We're gonna do this all the way around. Go as many passes as you like until you pick up as much contamination as you are hoping for. All right, so we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna come back with the next step. Next step, after rolling the windows up, after you've cleaned them down, next step is to wash them. So you can clean them however you like. I just simply use soapy water and a squeegee to get all the grime that came up on the outside of the window when you rolled it back up. And the reason why we do this, obviously, is when we apply the film on the glass, we don't want the contamination that rolled up to be touching the film. And we'll just do that all the way around.